Hello, y'all, it's Dango Guyver, and we are back for some more Armored Core. We're gonna continue from right where we left off on the last one, which we didn't really do a lot. Maybe it was a lot of arena. And these are a couple of missions. Well, we'll see. Maybe it's a short one. I don't think we have anything like... I still want to get all these weapons, like every single one. Which I do have a million credits. I could buy some stuff. We did take out that big construction robot on the last one. I just don't like how... I don't like the AP on that head part. First of all, it looks very odd. But I also just don't like the AP. It goes down basically 570 points. That's a lot. Not too bad. But the load. Yeah, I was thinking about getting these legs the last time, but they look odd. They look very odd. They do give you some decent boosts, though. Much better load limit. Better stability. A lot of good stuff, but... they just look really odd. I don't know. I like having mobility. I like having a nice in between lightweight and heavyweight. I don't think we have anything. Yeah, we don't have any more training missions. We did all of the arena that we can do right now. Did all the OS tuning. So I think for now, we're just gonna leave it for now. Just gonna leave the robot and we're gonna go. Well, we're gonna go. Eliminate the Junker Coyotes. A Dozer faction invading grid 8-6. Extra reward based on the number of enemies destroyed. Nice. Anyway, I hope everybody's having a good freaking Friday or whatever day it is for you.
My favorite little tourist.
I'm no tourist.
About my promise to
I'm
take
a mercenary.
You up top. I need a little help cleaning up first. You see, certain someone smashed up all my defense hardware.
I mean, if
now
you didn't...
I've got rival dozers muscling in.
If you had had...
It's
if you'd given me a
coyotes.
Warmer reception, you know.
Never did get on. Always sniffing around and snapping at our heels. They're dull company, tourist. One thing, though. They're using RADMTs. Hot from the black market. They might be a pack of dumb animals, but at least they know quality workmanship. Anyway, you know
so they're
the
using your own
you
MTs against
now
you, huh?
You get to clean it up. Well, technically, I'm asking you to make a whole new mess. Ah, whatever.
Hey,
you know what to
as long
do.
As I'm getting paid.
Now get out there.
As long as I'm getting paid. What do I got right now? I got my standard little loadout right now. I kind of want to change that missile pod. Oh, I can't. Yay! I'm stuck with it. Okay. That is fine.
Didn't authorize this sortie either.
Well, I mean, he's gone right now, right? He's off doing his own thing at the moment, so. And he told me to do my own thing. Build a better mech. I think my mech is pretty dang good right now, sir.
Main system.
Plus, I need more parts. Once I get more parts,
let's get rolling, tourist.
Sure.
Get out there and bag me some coyotes.
They're already moving in right now. Let's handle them.
What's good? I think we got some good parts right now. We don't have, you know. I'm doing pretty good of basically riding the line between heavy and medium. Or heavy and light.
Hey! We got an AC! Never seen one like that before. Must have got a sweet deal from Carla.
Send in the punchers and kickers!
Well, you shouldn't have picked the fight. Bye bye. Shouldn't have attacked me. That's all I'm gonna say. Ow! You! Alright, where the frick are you? Man, they shoot a lot of missiles, though.
Confirmed. Coyote force eliminated.
And they shoot a lot of missiles.
Guess I was right to pick you for the job. And now, it's my turn to help you.
That's it? Ah, okay. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Got 100k. It's not great, but hey, I'll take it. I'll take 100k. Yeah, it was a short. That was short.
One new message.
Guess you noticed that job and decided to take it. I see you're heading for the cargo launcher now. Not a bad idea.
Welcome back.
That.
What?
Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Sounds good. Alright. I also want to mention, it is going to be a slightly shorter stream today. We'll probably go for a couple hours. I mean, when I say a couple hours, I mean a couple hours on this. But I do want to get some stuff done today. So we're gonna play for a little while. We're having some fun. What spoiler? What spoiler? What? What? I didn't say a spoiler. What? You got me confused. Ocean Crossing concludes the chapter. Oh, we're ending chapter 2. Nice. A want. Unless it's a spoiler for like hidden parts. Story mode, no. Oh god. Story spoilers, no. If it's a tip to like, oh, there's some parts over there, then yes, I want to know where all the parts are.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our
guide. Right side. And this mission?
I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well.
Man, we don't want that.
One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago, well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
Never know. We'll see. All right, so there's a message to the right.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven.
I do want to work on the robot more. I want to get some more parts. I got a lot of credits, and we can buy a lot of parts. I want to get the quad legs. I want to get the track, the tank treads. I want to have all the main leg parts.
Activating combat mode.
But I also want to get all the damn weapons.
I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one.
Not here? Okay. After the lift? Okay. Oh, hold on, I gotta change that. I don't know why this always changes back.
This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything.
Like underground?
A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
No, I was trying to.
We've arrived at the top. Sending you the marker data. At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA satellites.
Gotta just find it now.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
That was the PCA security system.
The only problem is I'm not detecting anything. Until no floor. shot me. Ah. I think this is what you mean. Comms record extracted from a wreck. Appears to be leftover log of chatter between allies. Want to hear something wild? Turns out those big shots at the PCA who run the satellites take their orders from an AI. They're working for a computer, man. They're working for a computer, man. What? Huh. Guess you're right. Then again, we're not too different there, huh? Yeah. But at least Chatty follows the boss's orders. Suppose he's just programmed that way, though. Okay. Now, where the hell am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Yeah, see, those I don't mind being told where they are. That kind of stuff, I don't care. I'm happy to get tips on where some of that stuff is. It's, you know, like, spoilers, story spoiler stuff that I don't want spoiled. Wait, what was that? Avoid getting, well, yeah, I was gonna do my best there. Yes. That is the plan.
Well, nowhere to hide now. Don't get fried.
That's an extremely powerful laser. Be careful with it.
Never thought I'd see an AC dancing.
Ow! Dude! It just freaking stopped me, like, hard. I thought I was... okay. No, you did say. I wonder if I have to go back to that. Probably do. I thought I was dodging the damn thing, but no. It dropped little red balls. Oh no, it's surrounded by the little balls. Okay. Freaking die. Ow. I wonder if I can go under. Look like I can. It's really hard to. Yeah, I doubt I even touched it. Demonologist is on sale? Okay. Dude, now I have to go through the whole thing again. Especially on sale. I think it's worth it if it's on sale. I think Demonologist is worth it on sale.
Intruder detected in Forbidden Sector. Terminating target.
It just, to me, right now, it doesn't have the replayability. It just doesn't have the replayability as Faz does to me right now. I don't know. I still like it though. Still enjoyed it. Go as fast as possible. I am literally boosting. I don't see how I could go any faster than boosting through the damn thing. What? If I want to buy it. I don't know when the next time where I'll probably play it. I couldn't tell you. Especially right now with Phasmophobia, with it's finally got the big update out there. So, yeah, it's kind of low on the list. Can I go underneath? Can I go underneath? Christmas Island, yeah. Dude, I dodged it the first time, though. Don't see. Let's see how I'm having such a hard time with this. Still got hit. Oh, come on! Come on! Lasers. Frickin' lasers. There's gotta be a safe way So I'm still tempted to try to go through this. Okay. That's what it does. That's what it does when you go out of combat zone? Okay.
One repair kit remaining.
Oh, come on, I had that. Nope. Oh, okay, that works. Lasers. Oh, this totally gonna be a boss fight. Oh, look! A resupply. This is totally not a boss fight, Arena. No! I don't know what we're talking about. And a hard one. Goody! Oh no, are we gonna be here for 3 hours again? Are we gonna be here for another 2 or 3 hours? Fighting a boss.
Now.
Good. No, I can't get.
One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Holy crap! Dude!
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raiden.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourists. The fires by this
All right. Restart checkpoint. I recommend long range. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait.
No, not that way, you idiot.
Left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Wow.
charge of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this may have taken the Institute. Victory looks fine.
No. Two stages. I am not surprised. Can we just, you know?
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The coral response from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires of Ignis may have taken the Institute.
There's gotta be a way. Ow.
At 30%.
Raven, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Place a sea weapon out for someone to trip over.
No repair.
No. No. Restart. Restart. It's gonna be a bitch.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
I may need to swap. Can I? No, of course not. No. Here, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. We'll let it get its next kill on. I'm gonna change.
AP at 30%.
Raven, your AP is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Eat the Institute.
Alright. Oh, I actually forgot about the damn expansion. I actually forgot about that thing. Hold on. Assembly. I keep meaning to buy... I think there's a better blade. And I keep forgetting to buy it. And what do I need to do for this thing? Can't remember how. I think I'm just supposed to press down on the on one of the buttons here for it. I'm not locked on. God damn it. Hold on. Restart. I wasn't locked on.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rukon. Now what's it doing here?
Crows must be dead. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, journalist. The fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute.
Oh, you get a double shot on me.
Raven, your AC is damaged. Focus on evasive action.
Why does this seem like enough for someone to trip over?
AP at 50%.
Too close. Oh, restart. I was too close to that damn freaking pillar. Or, whatever the hell that thing was. That thing. I was too close to that damn thing. Oh, my missiles.
Just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist. A sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rukon. Now what's it doing here?
Oh, come on. Nope, restart. It'll be here for a while. Another freaking boss. Another souls boss.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rukon. Now what's it doing here?
Crows, ultimate
Damn it! I thought I dodged. I really need a heavier hitting main gun. Is the damn, hold on, where is left trigger and Y, left trigger and Y? No, I didn't do much. I didn't do much. Oh well.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
That friggin' was a waste. That was a frickin' waste. I didn't get a chance to heal.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Oh, it was a waste.
Relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Close, Mr. Generator. This is no ordinary machine.
There's a...
Oh, dude, that's...
At 30%.
Push back, tourist.
Woo, okay. Okay, maybe that would have been a good spot for the... Well, no, I mean, when it took off, that would have been a good time to use the expansion, but...
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Great, found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Earthcon.
Nah, restart. Restart. I'm not gonna go into the phase two with only one repair kit.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Earthcon. Now what's it doing here?
The crow is supposed to regenerate. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raider.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this mutant institute.
I wasn't paying attention. Restart. Main thing for this thing is you really do. You can't. You could be far back if you had bigger guns, probably. But with my loadout, I have to be close. Big stomp.
Two repair kits remaining.
Nope, restart. Yeah, it is. I know. I want to change the gun, the main gun.
Now,
to something that does more damage.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Keep the sword, because the sword's actually really helping me out here.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Earthcon. Now what's it doing
Manning is, I just gotta keep it, I gotta keep it stunned. I gotta watch out for its big stomp. That. No. I can. No, fuck it. It almost killed me in one hit. So no, fuck it. We're going back. We're restarting. I keep meaning I wanted to. That's fine.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Come on. Bullshit. Freaking, you've got three shots off and stunned me every time. Oh my fucking god, restart.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Wait, we found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt.
No, no. Kill me. Just kill me. Fucking kill me. want to change weapons. Coming! I want something that does more armor damage. My main gun. No. Wait, what is this one? Oh, that's the other bazooka. That's the one from All Might. Never mind. Shots off. What the fuck? Four shots off.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt the colony.
Dude, this one's just going all over the damn place right now. What the fuck? What the fuck? It normally gets off one or two shots, and then suddenly when it does stun you, it just goes ham with its big beam. I kind of want my missiles back. No, kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Yeah, I want to change. I don't. I want my missiles back. I thought having the beam would be nice, but I don't like it for this fight. I do not have a Gatling gun. I do not. I keep meaning to buy it. Keep meaning to buy both of them. I just don't.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Yep. Frickin' moving.
She was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires by this Mutant Institute. The Dirty Work survived.
Two repair kits remaining.
I had to redo my combat here. I think this is a good loadout. I just need to, you know, not get a hit. I need to learn how to use this loadout because I'm not used to it yet.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist. Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Close was the generator. This is no ordinary machine.
I think I pissed it off.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this maintenance.
Restart. Let's restart. I think it can be done with this loadout. I feel it.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Crawls was from the generator.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires by this Mutant Institute. The Dirty Work survived.
Oh, come on. I need energy. I need energy. All right. Frickin' bosses. Frickin' bosses.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
Will you freaking lock on? That shot. I'm trying. Damn it. Let it great fun. You have a good night, sir. Good evening, good morning, whatever time it is for you. See, that was a good run for the for phase one. That was a really good freaking run for phase one.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait.
Now I just have to figure out how to deal with phase two. I was trying to get it to do anything and it just...
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crow is supposed to regenerate. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, baby.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. The fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
Come on! What is even hitting me that's not gonna be out when it's barely doing any damage? Alright, fine. Okay. Restart. Restart checkpoint. Let's do this again. We're going again.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
A crow is supposed to be general. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, David.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist.
Oh, come on! Bullshit! Bullshit. Bullshit.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Restart.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing?
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of bad scientists.
If it gets off two or more hits, it's just done.
Now,
by that point,
inside.
I'm gonna have to use two freaking repair kit, or if it gets two hits with this damn freaking laser, then it's just done. It's just done.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Because by then I'm just gonna have to use two.
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
I'm gonna have to use two prepare kits just to recover what I lost. Before... Oh, come on.
Two repair kits remaining.
Gonna stay on its ass. Move! Yeah. If you miss with the sword, it leaves you wide open.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Well, turn, damn it. Better be taking freaking damage. I'm literally riding on its butt. I know. Such a pain in the ass. And I'm guessing we can't go up there.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy
this
detected.
Is kind of where I wish I had the quad leg. We may have to do that.
Relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here? Cybus may have taken an institute. What if Dirty Rook survived?
My nose! My nose is itching! Reset. Reset. This is where, like I said, we're gonna keep going. But I really wish I had the quad legs.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Win better. You win better, Mr. Pirate.
Just need to keep on its butt.
Nope. Nope. And we gotta hydrate, of course.
Machine.
Great. fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty looks fried.
Two repair kits remaining.
Just restart. There's no point. We haven't even gotten to the goddamn. There has to be a way to dodge phase
now,
two.
You can just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Sitting there hitting the button to heal and it's not doing it. And then by the time it does do it, it leaves me wide open.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Come Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, come on! I was freaking healing! This is why I wish I had the quad legs so I could hop, so I could go in high fly mode. But I don't think you get, I don't think you're as maneuverable.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Heal faster. Don't get started on me like freaking a certain pirate.
It's a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The clothes come from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Layton.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, Jervis. The fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute.
God damn it!
AP at 50%.
I couldn't dodge. I just couldn't dodge. I didn't have power.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great, we found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crow is built from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, David.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
At 30%.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great, you found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
When it gets to the point where it's where you're basically almost dead, you just restart. Because then you're gonna use I'm gonna use two repair kits and All right.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
I do like the fact that I can kind of stand on top of the damn thing, but I still get hit by frickin' missiles.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
I need to go in to the second phase with the two. With two.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider.
Oh, come on. I'm just not even gonna mess with it. Just skip it. Just move on to the next one. Or the next try.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Lucan. Now, what's it doing here?
Will you friggin' stand still? Oh, you mother trucker. Sorry, I know I'm being quiet. I know I'm being quiet now. It's just pissing me off.
Now,
it's not
inside.
As bad as wait. That first
enemy
boss
detected.
Or that first big boss.
That machine.
But it's definitely annoying because now we get to the point where, you know, it's flying around and we're. And then it does that bullshit where it can shoot its main cannon multiple times back to back, stuns you each time.
step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crawl response from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this man.
Repair kit remaining. One repair kit remaining. No repair kit.
Keep going. Keep going.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. Relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crawl response from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this man.
Ah!
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing?
Now, restart. Restart! I was testing something out. I was testing out the damn, it's not, it's an annoying pain in the ass to do the, to use the expansion. Because of how the buttons you have to press. Why wasn't I locked on anymore?
Two repair kits remaining.
It's taking damage. Keep it up, Raven.
Great.
When I just get stun locked from that main cannon, it's over.
Now,
fucking over.
Step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. We found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
Oh, come on, game. We may have to go and farm a bit. By that, I mean farm money. Oh, come on, game. No, no, I'm not even halfway through the damn freaking HP bar, through AP bar. No.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Great, we found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Chrome smells from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires of Agnes made to the Institute. The dirty work survived.
Two repair kits remaining.
Nope, not even, there's no point. No point if I go into phase two with zero repair kits. Alright, this is gonna be the last run on this bastard. I'm sorry.
Wait,
but.
Enemy detected. That machine.
Great, you found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. What's it doing here?
Chrome smells from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, tourist. Fires by this may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
Sucks to be you at that point. Why aren't you locked on? Bullshit! I was nowhere near that fucker.
It's taking damage. Keep it up, Raven.
No repair kits remaining.
I just fucked up. All right. I just fucked up. Never mind. I was trying to. I was trying to maneuver with the thumbstick, and it went down. My thumb slipped off the thumbstick, hit the freaking up. The up on the D-pad, which is heal, by the way.
Wait, enemy detected. That machine.
Great, you found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
The crow is supposed to regenerate.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists, Tourist. Fires of Ibis may have taken the Institute. The dirty work survived.
We went in there. We went in there with two. We had two repair kits. We had two. And I was able to knock it out of the sky for a little, sort of. And yeah. All right. We're gonna have to spend money. We're gonna have to spend a butt ton of money. Because, first off, I'm going to get that. Second, I'm going to buy that. And then, see what else we can get here. There should be a new sword. I wish I could freaking sword. I think it's this one, right? Yeah. That went most of my money. There went most of my money. All right, what do we got? Now, first of all, we're gonna change. I wish I could just like take everything off. Yeah, I can. Okay, hold on. No. We're not done yet. We're gonna change the legs. First, I kind of want to try this, but at the same time, I have the other weapons. That one's... Oh, damn, they're double. All right. See, but I want something that'll still punch. If I want more frickin' EN, I have to change the one I'm using. I don't know if I'd be able to do much, be able to maneuver as well. I could change those. That'll boost up my maneuverability. And they want most of my damn money. All right, we're gonna try. I'm gonna try this.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven.
I wanna try it. I wanna see. We'll give it a few tries and then.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
We'll see.
just as promised. But after this, you owe me one.
I do feel slower, though.
This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
PCA satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
That must be the PCA security system.
Boom. I haven't even tried this blade yet. Oh, it's bad.
We're not far from the cargo launcher.
Intruder detected near closed facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors.
Yay!
Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Let's see if we can even maneuver as well. Actually, the thing is, I could prop. No, I can't. I can't. I still. We'll see.
Great. Found a secret. pass by this Beatable Institute. Doctor looks fine.
Heal, damn it. That did help, though. That did help out a lot, being able to hover against this thing. Yes, that helped out a lot. The only problem is this is my first time really using this damn thing. So I'm a little unsure of how to use it. Restart. I'm already down one freaking heal, one repair kit, and it's not even half.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a C-weapon.
Freaking lock on! No, restart. It's pissing me off. Pissing me off. It's not locking on. Restart.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
is it already? How are we are? How are we already at fucking 50%? God damn it. Alright.
Now, you can just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. You found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now, what's it doing here?
Come on. God damn it. All right, we're gonna try this one more time. And if this still doesn't work, we'll try changing it up a bit.
Wait, enemy detected.
Come on.
Two repair kits remaining.
Bullshit. Bullshit. No. No, we're not going into frickin' phase two with zero.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt the con. Now what's it doing here?
A coral response from the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful.
Oh, come on, game! That is some bullshit! No, I was already at 50% again.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Come on!
Repair kit remaining.
Nope. Nope. Just can't. Nope. God damn it.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. That machine.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Vulcan. Now, what's it doing here?
Come on! No, I said restart. Damn it.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. Right.
We're gonna try a little bit more. If I still can't get through this on this last try, I'm gonna have to grind off stream. Woo! Got knocked out. Knocked out, fool.
AP at 50%.
What the? You're too soon.
I'm pushing back.
My shoulder ammunition at 50.
Nope. Ah, dude, so close. So freaking close. Damn it. All right. I'm gonna have to because of what time it is. I don't want to, because of how close we are, but damn it! I want to buy some more gear. I want to see if I can get some better missiles. I want to see if I... There's no... I really don't know if that'd actually help out or not. Just being a tank. But yeah, I'm gonna have to grind. I think I also want to come out here. How much money do I got right now? I wanna reset. I don't, dude. The pulse. Where is it? The pulse armor is nice, but it is not helping against this boss. It's really not. So I think I'm going to upgrade my repair kits. I'm going to up my repair kits. And... Yeah. I wish we could do more of these. I wish we could just start unlocking more of these and not have to wait. I think that'll help. I mean, the other thing to do would be to do attack, but we're using so many different types right now, mainly explosive and energy. And then melee. Fucking melee too. Dude, I think if you can actually get like a the majority of these like maxed out, like do 15% damage reduction and then up the freaking damage, the attack damage by 15%, I think it'd be really nice. Right now we can only do so much with the little bit that they're giving us. I don't know, we'll see. I need to do stuff off stream. And that's what I'm gonna do. But we need to call it here, and I want to thank everybody for coming and hanging out. Thank you very much to all the lurkers, all the chatters. Y'all are awesome. Thank you very much to all those that are watching this on YouTube. If you are watching this on YouTube and you enjoyed the video, please click that thumbs up button. That lets me and YouTube know you're enjoying the videos that you make, that I make, and want to see more. But for now, thanks for watching. And we will be back tomorrow. Playing what? I don't know yet. I don't know what we're going to be playing tomorrow, but we'll be back tomorrow. And I'll hope to see you there. But for now, later, y'all. Who is... Hold on. Before I go, is there anybody doing anything right now? Hold on. Nah, not the moment. So we'll go ahead and get it ended here. Thank y'all for watching. I hope to see you again. But for now, later, y'all. Peace.